Last day that I walked, I woke up without a hangover.
Ah, pretty groovy day, huh? I knew I had an hour or so of grace before the
withdrawal symptoms set in. And that was it.
Keep them coming, bro.
Dexter had mistaken the light pole for an exit and slammed into it at 90 miles an hour.
How are things going here, John?
I can't move.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like it's going too well. People
say we got it made. I'm Donnie, and I'm an alcoholic. My day has been pretty good until I came in here and saw all of you. Maybe you were weakened so you could become strong. So
something really profound just happened to me, man. I don't
expect you. That's really funny. It's you.
I draw these for a living, but people get mad at me because of the subject matter.
It's offensive. After you've
caused. We all have led in our non-sober periods somewhat chaotic lives. But then again,
you're not to blame. You're a very special person.
You're such a pain in the ass, John.
You're right on schedule, sweetheart, and I'm glad you're here.
Hey, it's a fellow artist. Check this out. I'm not trying to sell you anything. I just want you to look at... They published my cartoon, you...